of you are just sitting in awe at what you hear after comparing to what they sounded like the first week of school. They've made some major improvements, and I just wanted to let you know that it's a lot of the hard work that the students have done. I don't do very much. I just stand up here and wave my arms around and magic things happen. It's because these students practice at home, and they do the work on their instruments. And that's why it's so amazing what can happen in such a short amount of time. And it only gets better, I promise. I know that first month it might have been hard on your ears, but these students do incredible things, and they work hard, and as you can hear, they do an excellent job. So we thank you for your support of them and for their hard work. Next song we're going to do is Frère Jacques, and this is a famous French folk song, and we're going to do this in a round where different instruments start at different times, but it all works out in the end. Just wanted to take a minute and share some of the things that we do besides playing our instruments in class. One thing that we've decided to do as a fine arts department here at Fossil Ridge is to help our students learn the words to the national anthem. There recently was a study done where only one out of three Americans knows the words to the first verse of the national anthem. And we, as a music and as a fine arts department, felt that that's something that can be fixed. And a lot of those people that were surveyed said, I learned it in school. So we want to make sure that these students learn the words. And so every student in the fine arts department, which will end up being every school student in the school, is learning the words to the first verse of the national anthem. It's called the National Anthem Project. And so if you ever want your kids to sing the first verse, ask them. They know the words. They keep saying that they don't or they won't sing, but they will. You're their parents. They'll do what you ask, right? Some other things that we have. Here at Fossil Ridge, we have an amazing fine arts department. What you see in...
Thank you.
percussion class, where just the percussion students, which are those guys in the back, they have their own class as percussionists, and we get to spend time learning the specific techniques related to percussion, and it's a unique opportunity for them and for the band. This is only the second time that the percussionists have played with the band. Most of the time they spend their time by themselves in their percussion class, and so they're excellent players, and it's nice to have them with us. We hope to continue that, to have high quality drummers as long as Fossil Ridge is around. We'd like to thank you again for coming. I need to apologize for the heat. I know it's hot in here, and they've spent the last 2 days trying to fix the system, and they're going to try still. But we appreciate you being here. We appreciate your support. I know this was short and sweet, but you know what? These students do a great job, and I think they deserve one more round of applause. We'd like to dedicate this to our wonderful grandmothers, whoever and wherever they might be. Even though they might have got run over by a reindeer, we still love them very much. Thank you very much for coming. Happy holidays, and we hope to see you at our next concert.